to Northeast Harbor, but starting to pick up a little bit. And as we see, we already have only 3/4 of the Genova. It's furling a little bit here. So what we need to do here now is take in a first reef in the main. And we're gonna do that, but we don't wanna do that with pressure on the mainsail. So what we're gonna do first is we're going to heave to. And we're gonna do that, heaving to, we basically back the wind into a little flap of the foresail or the Genova. So we're first going to just reduce the Genova to a little flap. So this is the furling line. And so we're gonna furl it in a lot. Now we only have a little flap left. A little flap left. Tie that one off. The sheet. So now we're gonna back the wind into the foresail. So, and to do that, we need to remove the self-steering. There we go. So we're going to just pick up a little bit of speed and then we're gonna tack. There we go. Leaving the main entirely. Now we're just gonna back the sail, the wind into the foresail. We leave it entirely. There we go. See here now. There we go. And then we're gonna tie it off here. And we do this. Just tie it off with this guy here. That'll be fine. There. And now we can start reefing. So we let go of the main halyard at the same time as we take in the reef. Just tie it off, tighten up the main halyard again. There we go, must tight. And now we can start taking home the mainsail. So. Some of the stuff that we have before we let out the jib again. This one goes here. And let's tighten up our second mate. Reef also a little bit, so it's out of the way. Those down there. There we go. And now we can get the jib over to the right side. There. Jib's on the right side. And we're gonna let it out a little bit. Because we don't need it to be that reefed. There we go. It's a good amount. And we'll take it home again. So we can start sailing. There. That's behaving a bit better. But as you remember, we weren't on this leg when we started reefing. We want to get back to the leg where we were on. So we're gonna tack. And let's go. We're done.